In this video you can see the extrusion process of titanium pipe which comprises of a mandrel in the extrusion die. This process is called extrusion process, where different parameters are controlled on the basis of the given specifications. Extrusion forces with respect to the pilot height are shown over the graph. These forces are maximum when there is sudden change in the area of the cross section of the billet. As the pilot height reduces, the force required to extrusion of pipe is increased. Ram velocity is set as 5 mm per sec with the radius of 5 mm. The die angle is specified as 60 degrees and it is specified that there is high friction during this cold extrusion process. Left side colored strip shows temperature variation in the billet. The red region shows the maximum temperature generated at varying cross sections.